Cave of the Winds has been hosting school programs since the 1960s. I think a lot of what brings the teachers back and these schools back year after year would be a number of things. We like to think that we do a very good job with our tours and that we make it very educational based, something that sticks very closely to the curriculum. It's a local place for the teachers to come, very easy to set up the field trip itself. It's an enjoyable experience, so we really enjoy to have them and work with them.
Every time they go, everyone has such a great time, not just the students, but the teachers and all the parents. Kids love it because they learn some basic geology as part of their science curriculum, and then they get to see it, and they're just awed by it.
Favorite part of the property has been the tour itself, and the way the tour guide has tied it into local history, history of Manitou Springs, history of explorers here in Colorado Springs, even tying it into the history of an owner of a railroad that came through and what the contribution was of this railroad owner to the history of not just the Cave of the Winds, but the whole region.
I would absolutely recommend Cave of the Winds to other teachers. It's not just a great educational experience, but it's also a great Colorado experience. So they just have a wonderful time every time we have a booth out here. So I would recommend it to any group and any age, really, even from young kids, preschool, all the way up through high school.